This video is gonna be a tough one for a lot of you niggas, man. Not for me. I don't care about the hate. That's just what comes with it. But today we're gonna be talking about if going stream but leaving your talent behind was a person, this nigga Yeet would be that person, man.
Bought a yours and a penny, all your life birds. Inside be back two times to my money, bitch, all I got. Yeah, I made money, my thought, but for that money, I love.
Like, this nigga Yeet has a lot of potential. He's probably, no, he is one of the best to come out of the underground for sure.
He's the GOAT! The GOAT!
With every goat comes its issue. Nah, bro, that was glazed. I'm not gonna lie. With every hero, man, pretty much what I'm trying to say is Yeet, he had an extremely good sound. With Yeet being as big as he is, which I understand this logic, but he has to appeal to a wider audience. When he was in his prime time, like his prime era with 4L Up To Me, he was already in a pretty tight niche of people that just, you know, rocked with that sound heavy. But now as he's getting bigger and bigger, he's charting higher, getting number one. Like, he don't got time for us no more. The underground community, like, he's too big for us now. So he has to start trying to appeal to this wider audience, which is, to be honest, a younger audience. I would say the main age range that mess with Yeet, like, the heaviest is like 15 to 18, to be honest. Now, obviously, like I said, I'm 20 myself. I rock with Yeet. He's not as good as he once was. I would say he's even turning mid, but at the same time, you know, I still rock with Yeet. So there's gonna be people outside of that range that like Yeet too. Point is, I feel like the quality of his music has gone down. Or no, scratch that actually. All right, the production quality has gone up, but the actual quality of this nigga rapping has gone down, like, tremendously. Because if you're a Yeet listener, if you're a Yeet connoisseur, you know that Yeet has been good. You know that Yeet has been had his sound, and he's just really perfected it now. I feel like with his latest drops, he's just prolonging it. He's just kind of using the same type of slow melodic groin. Is that the right way? Like, I don't know how to explain it, man. I feel he's going the wrong way. Let me try to explain it better. In my opinion, after he started working with Benny X, that was an extremely fresh sound. It sounded hard, right? The first few Benny X collabs that Yeet was releasing, I actually rocked with heavy. But now he's gone a little too far with the Benny beats. His beats are all kind of seeming similar now if we compare them to past projects. His verses are starting to seem more drawn out. How it was before of him actually rapping, going in on the beat, I'm definitely gonna put an example up.
Be breaky, they don't stop. I can't feel enough here. I was pulling up in that bed by the belly truck. I would ride around with a couple of that dirty stuff.
Geeked up, bitch. Think about setting my straight. I just been geeked up, bitch. Think about setting my straight. I just been geeked up, bitch.
Now he's just kind of drawing it out into more of just the sound, making the note hit. Don't go in as much on his bars no more, for sure. Before you Yeet, pick Eaters, come at me. I still like Yeet. Yeet is still a good artist, in my opinion. He's putting on for the underground because he brought a lot of eyes to the people that was surrounding him for, you know, obvious reasons. And I'm hoping that on this newest Yeet album that's coming out soon, I'm hoping he comes with something different, right? I'm hoping he prove a lot of people wrong that think like me, because right now I'm thinking he's not washed. I take that back. I say he's about two more mid-ish albums to being washed. 2021 to early 2022, after his Two Alive album, that was prime Yeet. So like, if you want to really hear the best Yeet songs he has to offer, that's the time range you're going to want to listen to. But he still has potential. You know, this isn't a Destroy Lonely vid like the one I dropped, where I just feel like he's completely washed, no more potential there. I think Yeet is still at a point where he can make it a comeback, not even a comeback, where he can make good music again. You know, I know he got it in him. He's just getting mainstream, and with that comes diluting your sound, which I do actually understand. Not saying I agree with it or I like it, but I do understand it. Either way, I'm gonna stay tapped in. I'm gonna make sure I know what's going on so that I can inform y'all niggas on what's going on. And yeah, man, just stay tapped in with me. Hope y'all mess with the video and catch me in the next one.
I just be taking a prep of that noodle. Yeah. Round round kicking that bitch like this bitch, you know. Hey, every time he know me, it's a flawless, is he stab again? What is out of purpose, use a little meal like never again.